some original music. I mean, I know they have a lot of the tribute acts that come through here, and a lot of cover bands and stuff. And it's kind of a tough slog these days to play original music because everybody wants to hear stuff they're familiar with.
But you gotta remember, all that stuff you're so familiar with was brand spanking new ones when you first heard it. If you don't give something brand spanking new a chance, you might just miss out on having anything cool and interesting ever to listen to again. And that last one was one of ours, Rolling Smoke and Sipping Wine.
Next album.
Now I'm going to do something real old school because I like to remember where it all comes from. And I love some blues because, man, the blues really got everything going. Country, rock, even the stuff they call metal. And even there's moments in rap where you can hear a blues lick. And it's like, it's all still floating around out there. But I like to remember the source.